Hi. My name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikivids video about Paul Dirac. Paul Adrien Maurice Dirac, August 8, 1902 to October 20, 1984, was an English theoretical physicist who made fundamental contributions to the early development of both quantum mechanics and quantum electrodynamics. He was the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics at the University of Cambridge, a member of the Center for Theoretical Studies, University of Miami, and spent the last decade of his life at Florida State University. Among other discoveries, he formulated the Dirac equation, which describes the behavior of fermions and predicted the existence of antimatter. Dirac shared the 1933 Nobel Prize in Physics with Erwin Schrödinger for the discovery of new productive forms of atomic theory. He also made significant contributions to the reconciliation of general relativity with quantum mechanics. Dirac established the most general theory of quantum mechanics and discovered the relativistic equation for the electron, which now bears his name. The remarkable notion of an antiparticle to each fermion particle, for example, a positron is antiparticle to the electron, stems from his equation. He was the first to develop quantum field theory, which underlies all theoretical work on subatomic or elementary particles today, work that is fundamental to our understanding of the forces of nature. He proposed and investigated the concept of a magnetic monopole, an object not yet known empirically, as a means of bringing even greater symmetry to James Clerk Maxwell's equations of electromagnetism. Dirac also quantized the gravitational field, and developed a general theory of quantum field theories with dynamical constraints that forms the basis of the gauge theories and superstring theories of today. The influence and importance of his work has increased with the decades, and physicists daily use the concepts and equations that he developed. Dirac was regarded by his friends and colleagues as unusual in character. In a 1926 letter to Paul Ehrenfest, Albert Einstein wrote of Dirac, "This balancing on the dizzying path between genius and madness is awful." Despite these eccentricities, he is regarded as one of the most significant physicists of the 20th century. In 1975, Dirac gave a series of 5 lectures at the University of New South Wales, which were subsequently published as the book, Directions in Physics, 1978. He donated the royalties from this book to the university for the establishment of the Dirac Lecture Series. The Silver Dirac Medal for the Advancement of Theoretical Physics is awarded by the University of New South Wales to commemorate the lecture. Immediately after his death, 2 organizations of professional physicists established annual awards in Dirac's memory. The Institute of Physics, the United Kingdom's professional body for physicists, awards the Paul Dirac Medal for outstanding contributions to theoretical, including mathematical and computational, physics. The first 3 recipients were Stephen Hawking, 1987, John Stuart Bell, 1988, and Roger Penrose, 1989. The International Center for Theoretical Physics awards the Dirac Medal of the ICTP each year on 8th of August, Dirac's birthday. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Paul Dirac. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.